Hello, I'm Sebastian. Welcome to Nine Gnar Trees podcast. Today, I will summarize and review the book. In Predictive Analytics, the power to predict who will click, buy, lie, or die. Eric Siegel unveils the power and potential of predictive analytics, a science that turns data into actionable knowledge. In a world that generates an ever-increasing amount of data, the ability to predict future behaviors, trends, and outcomes becomes a game changer for businesses, governments, and individuals alike. Siegel, a former Columbia University professor and the founder of the Predictive Analytics World Conference Series, breaks down complex concepts into accessible insights, demonstrating how predictive analytics is the key to unlocking the stories hidden within data. Through real-world examples, Siegel explores how predicting human behavior has profound implications for marketing, fraud detection, healthcare, love, and even the prevention of terrorism. His book is not just a technical guide, but a compelling argument for the ethical and strategic implications of predictive analytics in our hyper-connected world. I will give you key takeaways from this book. Firstly, the basics of predictive analytics. Predictive analytics encompasses various statistical techniques from data mining, predictive modeling, and machine learning that analyze current and historical facts to make predictions about future or otherwise unknown events. Eric Siegel introduces readers to the foundational elements of predictive analytics, emphasizing its importance in leveraging big data. Exploring case studies from healthcare forecasting to election predictions, Siegel explains how organizations use historical data to predict future outcomes with remarkable accuracy. This topic delves into the necessary components of creating predictive models, including data collection, data analysis, the development of predictive algorithms, and validation techniques. The discussion also touches on the ethical considerations and the potential for predictive analytics to lead to invasive privacy breaches or reinforce biases if not carefully managed. Secondly, applications in various industries. Siegel provides a comprehensive look at how predictive analytics is applied across different sectors, illustrating its transformative potential. In marketing, for instance, companies utilize predictive models to target potential customers more effectively, increasing conversion rates. In finance, predictive analytics is used for credit scoring and fraud detection, significantly reducing losses. The healthcare sector applies predictive models to improve patient outcomes by foreseeing potential health issues before they become serious. Additionally, law enforcement agencies use predictive analytics for crime prediction and prevention. This topic examines the scope and scalability of predictive analytics, emphasizing the versatility of its application and the profound impact it can have on operational efficiency, customer satisfaction, and public safety. Thirdly, the role of big data. The advent of big data has supercharged predictive analytics by providing an unprecedented volume of information from which to draw insights. Siegel examines the symbiotic relationship between big data and predictive analytics, highlighting how the former serves as the foundational building block for the latter. This discussion explores the challenges of big data, including data quality, data storage, and data processing, and how these issues can be mitigated to enhance the accuracy of predictive analyses. Siegel discusses the importance of data diversity and the ways in which big data enables a more nuanced understanding of patterns and trends. The topic also covers the technological advances that have made the processing and analysis of big data more feasible, such as cloud computing and advanced machine learning algorithms. Fourthly, predictive analytics in marketing. One of the most vivid examples of predictive analytics in action is in the field of marketing. Siegel dives deep into how companies leverage predictive models to refine their marketing strategies, from personalized product recommendations to dynamic pricing models. This segment illustrates the journey from data collection through consumer behavior analysis to the implementation of targeted marketing campaigns. It emphasizes the win-win scenario created by predictive analytics, where customers receive more relevant offers and businesses see increased loyalty and revenue. The discussion also addresses the ethical considerations of predictive marketing, including concerns over consumer privacy and the potential for manipulation. Lastly, ethical considerations and future directions. As predictive analytics continues to evolve, so too do the ethical considerations surrounding its application. Siegel engages with the complex questions of privacy, consent, and bias that are inherent in predictive modeling. This topic explores the balance between utility and ethics, discussing how businesses and policymakers can leverage predictive analytics responsibly. Siegel advocates for transparency, fairness, and accountability in predictive models, emphasizing the importance of ethical guidelines to guard against misuse. Looking towards the future, this section examines emerging trends in predictive analytics, including the integration of AI and machine learning technologies, and speculates on how these advancements will shape industries, societies, and governance in the years to come. In conclusion, Eric Siegel's Predictive Analytics, The Power to Predict Who Will Click, Buy, Lie, or Die, is a must-read for anyone interested in understanding the revolutionary impact of predictive analytics on our world. Whether you're a business leader seeking to harness data for competitive advantage, a data scientist exploring the frontiers of machine learning, or simply a curious mind fascinated by the power of algorithms to forecast human behavior, Siegel's book offers valuable insights. The book not only demystifies the science behind predictive analytics, but also raises critical ethical questions for its application in the future. By reading this book, individuals can gain a deeper appreciation for the power of data in making informed decisions, improving customer experiences, and even saving lives. As we navigate the complexities of the digital age, predictive analytics serves as both a guide and a caution, encouraging responsible innovation and ethical vigilance. If you would like to support Eric Siegel, you can buy the book through the Amazon link I've provided in the podcast description. After reading the book, please let me know what you think and share your thoughts. See you around.